happened? Think the ones like four. This whole split.
Yeah, I kinda gave up. I think one of them.
Yeah, I'm definitely not taking that again. That sucked.
Why not?
That sucked.
Did you upgrade it?
Yeah.
Put the wires on it?
Didn't have enough. I was doing better in the trophy car.
I can say the first head I get on.
Thank you, Dre Ray.
But the second one wasn't. I had no. Fantastic. Yeah. I'd be good with the trophy car.
Also, hi, J-Ray.
Fuck!
Sucked it.
I knew it wasn't you.
Alright, now.
He's got another sound there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
That was a perfect drift too.
Ah!
Where's Poncho going?
Alright, I'm probably gonna be demolished while I do this, but... I got a close queen pusher. See if that fixes my... frickin'... frame drop it here.
Oh, fuck you, AI!
Well, Poncho opened my trunk.
Yes!
I do not.
This time I did it all on my own.
I think Carly's been hit by a pretty one on track.
Ah! Oh, Jesus.
Harley, what happened?
I got taken out by fucking every single goddamn car.
I haven't touched
you. Not I. Oh.
Oh. Don't fuck with it.
Okay.
What?
You got some questions to answer there.
Who?
Bucky.
But after you backflipped.
Yeah.
I'll give him some fucking answers. I'm not going to make it either. I like how the booms move around on the corners. Cameras.
Yeah.
I don't know if you noticed. Right, this is going to be the end of me.
Yeah, I caught up to Heather again.
Oh, yay.
Hey, Heather.
Caught up to me and my yucky crap frames. Yeah, I do. My frames are real horrendous right now. So.
That's right. And insulting.
Yeah.
In my way. Now you can say that you got hit by a car, okay? Feel better now?
Oh, shit. No.
Good trunk. Okay. Yeah. Here's your trunk.
That's the way it came.
Where's your gas tank? Probably just about sitting beside
him. I didn't know it was a Tesla.
And we'll talk to you.
Yeah, this could backfire on me as well.
That could actually make fun. This guy could backfire on you. I mean, what I just did immediately.
I was almost in Poncho's trunk.
No, bastard. How'd that work out, Harley?
Shut up. Oh my, I just got taken out again. Oh my fucking god!
You just start taking Poncho out.
I'm not gonna make this race, by the way.
In?
I've got 28% left.
My frames are freaking ridiculous tonight.
I don't want to know. Let's just say I got raped. I got more than raped, actually. Let's just say my car is a square. I have 16% damage. Now 6.
Well done, Potter.
Good job.
That was fun.
Are you serious?
I was chasing you down fucking like mad.
What happened?
The second last corner before the S bend, or perhaps the corner where the S bend is, I crashed and wrecked my whole car. God damn it. Yeah, that's not a good car to take.
Oh, you.
That's the one I've got, and I don't do too bad with it. Besides my ridiculous amount of lag and crap frames. So, after this race, I'm going to back out and completely close my game and reopen it and see if it fixes up.
Yeah.
Ali's just not having luck out.
Alright, I shall be right back in the game. As soon as possible.
Where the hell was that?
Oh, excuse me.
Cheeseburger. How are you, buddy? How's it going, cheeseburger? Welcome back, guys. Well, we went. Sorry, cheeseburger, I can't help you there.
So Harley, did you figure out the other one?
Harley's not even here.